nickname. He's Sunshine. So at the moment, it is Simon Gibbon who is setting the pace in the top 12 with a 53.595. And Ross Travers, he's certainly no slouch. He's won a couple of Group B championships. Oh, fires it into the hairpin, fires it back out of the hairpin.
Hey, that looked absolutely perfect. So Ross Travers has decided that it is time to well and truly get the game face on. And he is hammering it.
Absolutely. Oh, got himself a little bit lost there. Came out of the top part of the track, got a little bit wide. The split is a 39. That's the fastest split we've seen so far in the top 12 under lights. So, Ross Travers now into the final part of the rotation. Ross Travers there, 53.766 into P2 by point. Two and a little bit of change. So, still a very good run.